Afghan security forces said they are closing in on Mullah Fazlullah, the fugitive chief of Tehreek-e-Taliban, Pakistan. Kabul and Islamabad have also agreed to jointly combat militancy in the region, which is threatening both the countries.
Pakistan Army Chief General Raheel Sharif and Chief of the ISI, Lieutenant General Rizwan Akhtar, met the top political and military leadership of Afghanistan in capital Kabul on Tuesday. This was the second visit of General Sharif to Afghanistan in 2 months following the Peshawar Army School attack, which Pakistan Taliban claimed responsibility. Pakistan had urged Afghan to hunt down the TTP chief Mullah Fazlullah, who is believed to be hiding in the mountainous regions of Afghanistan. Afghanistan had recently launched a crackdown in its border with Pakistan, targeting TTP hideouts. Afghan forces informed the Pakistani delegation that they are tightening the noose around Fazlullah. General Sharif said the two neighbors should jointly combat terrorism in the region.
I would say enemies of Afghanistan are enemies of Pakistan. And we are there to stand by you and fight this war till the end. And this menace of terrorism, I think, which has hurt both Afghanistan and Pakistan, needs to be tackled boldly.
Both Afghanistan and Pakistan has accused each other of sheltering militant groups responsible for terror attack in their respective countries. Kabul claims that the Afghan Taliban and the Haqqanis are given refuge in Pakistan, while Islamabad says the TTP launches its strikes inside Pakistan from Afghanistan. However, the strained relations between the two countries have improved under the new Afghan government and the Pakistan Army crackdown on the Haqqanis in Waziristan.